Based on the number of people that are waiting in line, I would say I showed up a little bit too early. Sometimes I wish I would read the rules before I showed up to places. All right, big bass fishing rodeo with Team Cream.
See what we can do.
That sounded good. Probably should put some water on it too. Yeah, a little bluegill. Oh man, I think these little tiny ones, I'm gonna let them go. Or they're gonna let themselves go. This is the New Orleans Big Bass Fishing Rodeo. We don't do the fishing rodeo per se, we do the Cichlid and Bream category. Yeah, I'm trying to contribute. This is a nice looking bluegill. Yeah, 15 of these. 15 of these might win us a tournament. Look at this little tiny blue. We're gonna let this guy go so he can get bigger. Or maybe not. Well, I'm definitely on some kind of school, because now they're hitting it on the way down. I'll keep them for now. little guy is gonna go home. Yeah, boy. Decent size kill. I'm just quietly slaying them over here. These are nice, decent sized bluegills. Damn. How deep are you on the cork? Like a foot? I don't think they're that high, or they come eat that high over here. This is what I'm telling you. I haven't had really much luck with corks at all.
I can't really tell how deep it is here, because I don't have a weight on my line. But I know it's not real deep anyways.
Yeah, it's really not that deep. Maybe like 4 feet at most.
I missed him.
Yeah, hey, you had him too. I think I got one. Double trouble? Oh, this is tiny.
And I'm stuck over here. Shit.
Whoa, what was that? Well, this thing made a beeline for me. It's 8:51. We should really fish until like 10:05, 10:10, and then just head out. Let me tell you, I made a wrong turn 2 years ago and we got disqualified. Ah, I got him. I don't know. Does it look like it?
It's gotta be bigger than like your pole.
Well, can we like have weren't we gonna have like a small bucket and big bucket?
Yeah, I was supposed to be doing that. Okay.
Well, we separated too.
No, I did. Just throw them in that bucket.
I'll throw them in the empty bucket.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, I think I got him. Oh! It was a bass, but still. If I'm wrong and that was a cichlid or something, that would have been big. Oh. Well, that wasn't the worst thing ever. I've seen much worse. I've done much worse. Oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah. Ah, he's small though. He's a lover, not a fighter.
He's a lucky one.
Yeah. Barely hooked too. Well, actually no. He got hooked through the eyelid pretty bad. Maybe he'll make it.
I give it to the redfish. Say hi, Robbie. This is Robbie Redfish behind us. Thank you very much, Misty. Thank you for coming all the way down. Thank you for helping us get kids out on the water. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and get started with the Mardi Gras toss. I need to recruit some friends. Where's my Wish to Fish crew? I have some young and on the water. So we actually took a group.